Jennifer Batten, celebra chitaristă a lui Michael Jackson, a vizitat zile trecute Bucureștiul. Noi nu aveam cum să ratăm o ocazie așa unică. Drept urmare, vă poftesc să savurați un material incitant.
După ce a colindat lumea în lung și în lat alături de Michael Jackson, Jennifer recunoaște că nu există țară mai frumoasă decât a noastră.
Romania is special because Michael Jackson brought me here. It was a very special event and I think he made the tickets a lot cheaper because people back then were very poor.
Turneul Dangerous din 92 ne-a prezentat-o Jennifer Batten, desprinsă parcă din basmele cu regi și regine.
Well, it was all Michael's ideas. He wanted me to stand out. So he's the one that had me, you know, the giant blonde hair that took 2.5 hours.
Which of the moments of your career with Michael Jackson is the most important for you?
Oh, gosh. Well, the Super Bowl was, because it was so much fun, and meeting him the first day, I'll always remember that. That image is burned in my mind. I thought he was just gorgeous.
Având în vedere că era The King, cum credeți că se purta Michael Jackson cu oamenii din echipa lui?
A very kind, gentleman. Yeah, just a little kid, really. I mean, everybody says that he was like a child, and in that he really got excited about surprising people. He just liked to be on the cutting edge of technology and his imagination would just run everywhere.
Dar, cu toate astea, de dragul scandalului, omenirea l-a urcat pe eșafod.
He went through hell, especially the last 16 years since the allegations. It was all about extortion, people trying to get money from him.
Jennifer și-a încheiat colaborarea cu Michael în 97, iar de atunci nu au mai ținut legătura. Pe 26 iunie 2009, însă, vestea morții megastarului a lovit-o direct în plex.
I was driving in my car in Portland, Oregon, where I live, and an acquaintance called me. And I didn't believe it at first, because I've heard so many rumors about him over the years that weren't true. So, when I got home and found it was true.
Jennifer a avut de învățat o mulțime de lucruri de la King of Pop Michael. Sunteți curioși ce a dat ea starului înapoi?
Well, for one thing, I gave him confidence that he could work with women. You know, he'd never had a woman in the band before, and he—I don't know—but he may have been a little nervous at first.